life is beautiful and complex. I want to understand better how it works. And the best thing about my job is that I get to come in and learn something new every day. A focus of my research is pests that attack the sugar transport system in plants. So that includes sap-feeding insects like aphids. It includes parasitic worms called nematodes that attack the root system. I want to better understand how plants can defend themselves against those pests so that plant breeders and other plant scientists have more tools to develop better varieties. I think really understanding plant biology and understanding how things like insects impact our food production, that's all extremely important for being able to produce enough food for our growing population. But really what I'm most interested in and passionate about is helping people develop their own critical thinking skills. I really like working with students and feeling that I'm working with the next generation of scientists.